Bush on the tackle. Gain of four on the play. That makes it second and six. Incomplete. Bush, the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and ten. There's a flag on the field. It's second and two. Second and ten. The pass falls incomplete. Bullock was the intended receiver on the play. Third down. Brings up second and five. Timeout on the field. Incomplete pass. Rodgers was the intended. Penalty flag thrown on the play. Thank you. Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.
Our student athlete took another big step down the road to glory this week, and the season has barely gotten started. This is the fourth game this season that he's been named the player of the game for his outstanding play. It's time to bring in Kirk Herbstreit to tell us more about the game.
Thanks, Aaron. For Akron, this was a huge win. They dominated the game and came away with a convincing victory. The win was due in large part to our Road to Glory student athlete. Aaron, we just have been told that his performance earned him Conference Player of the Week. He had no trouble finding a receiver downfield. In team sports, when your star players have great games, you typically have an outstanding chance to win the game. With this week, that's exactly what we saw from our man. He had an outstanding week where everything seemed to come together, and that's exactly what was able to lead this team to a victory. He's off to a great start this season, and we can only expect him to get better and better. Back to you, EA.
All right, we appreciate the time, Kirk. Thanks. Thanks for tuning in to another edition of our Road to Glory series. This young man is sure to make waves again soon, and we'll be there to bring you a full report. For EA Sports, I'm Erin Andrews.
Welcome. Our matchup tonight is between the Akron Zips and the Buffalo Bulls. Makes it second and six. Flag drawn on the play. Incomplete pass. Curtis was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and ten. Lester makes the tackle. Gain of 32 on the play. That makes it first and ten. pass is incomplete. Bush was the intended receiver on the play. That makes it second and 10. Second and 3. Terrell on the carry. Loss of 1 yard on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and 4. Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely. Yeah.